Welcome back to the Romanian River channel and my playthrough of Victor Vran. Okay, let's see how fucked. Well, not too fucked at the current time at least.
As the corridor reached its end, Victor noticed the bodies of hunters and soldiers littered around the large hall. Also, there were monsters. Brave Sir Victor ran away, bravely ran away, away. When danger reared its ugly head, he bravely turned his tail and fled.
Bravest of the brave,
Sir Victor.
Okay, you know, equip more powerful. Vampire. What? I'm Romanian. Well, where is it? Ah. Well, then that kind of makes me question, cause an explosion on overkill. Okay, now we should be quite durable. Hopefully. Not so deadly anymore, are you? Greedy shotgun, executioner's axe, hammer of the assassin. Still not sucky enough. Thank you. Okay, that's one.
Again, on the right track, Victor.
I know I'm not on the right track. I'm just hunting secrets, you little bitch.
Victor miraculously arrived at the entrance to the lower sections of the crypt. Being a good sport, however, Victor decided to stay a bit longer and have some more fun with his friend. Oh, come on, please.
Ah, the vampire. Still have that bit, and I do believe we still have. One of the spirits. / undead. There we go. God, I hate those when I have a slow weapon. Great, one of these guys. The restless dead, huh? This guy's really just healing me now. I'm vaguely curious, can we jump down there? No, we can't. Okay, so we have a look. If only it had a wee bit of vampirism. Okay, so that's equipped now. We don't actually have to use it, supposedly. Okay, binders, dancers, secrets, slay monsters with a rapier. Thank God I still actually have one.
Another dead body. This is fast becoming a common sight. I fear that someday I will get used to death. Then I would be no different than the monsters I fight.
Of course I'm a beast. I'm the one from the east. You're playing in hard mode. Your hexes are always active. Gotta say, I like heavy weapons. Make it without potions, not yet at least.
Something doesn't make sense. So many dead hunters, killed off one by one. Something is stalking these halls.
Now it's time for a rapier. Do we have one with vampiric? Close enough.
Why didn't the hunters retreat and regroup? What was keeping them in this cursed city? The pieces are forming a disturbing pattern.
Thank you. something down here.
Victor, is that you, old friend? I've been expecting you. I have lured you to this place for a specific reason, Victor. Come down and I will tell you.
Adrian, brother, what has become of you?
Finally a boss battle.
The time of the hunters is over, Victor. This city will be their grave.
Okay, where's my...
I can make you stronger than you can imagine, Victor. A single bite, Victor. That's all it takes. You are blind, Victor. Like I was before I received this gift. Give in, and I will make you This city holds great power, Victor.
Suck my cock.
Join me, and we can take it for ourselves.
The vampiric totems are the annoying part. Fucking hell, this is hard. Okay, we need to find something that works. Thank you. fuck, you know. No, we need more help for this. Okay, let's pawn off some stuff. This one could be good. See what this chick has, because by now I think we should be able to afford something. Looks fast enough. Say undead dancers, find secrets, slay monsters. Okay, we're gonna have to focus on those before we go after Adrian.
Another dead body. This is fast becoming a common sight. I fear that someday I will get used to death. Then I would be no different than the monsters I fight.
Congratulations, health pool increased.
Sense. So many dead hunters, killed off one by one. Something is stalking these halls.
Definitely a good weapon. Cry me a river, baby. Well, that's getting easy. Shotgun of value, comrade. Best kind. Okay, so down there. I kind of get the feeling that should be accessible. It isn't, because once you get down there, you're not gonna be getting out. Slay Adrian the Fallen. Oh boy.
Why didn't the hunters retreat and regroup? What was keeping them in this cursed city? The pieces are forming a disturbing pattern.
Thank you.
I've been expecting you. I have lured you to this place for a specific reason, Victor. Come down and I will tell you.
Adrian, brother, what has become of you?
Let's see if the slight difference makes much. Of one. And I just realized it's over 30 minutes. Oh well, let's try and get this done quickly. Fuck it!
We knew this could happen, old friend. That we become monsters ourselves. We fall to the darkness. Rest in peace, brother.
Okay, I don't think I can find the other secret, so let's head back to Zagore. Where I don't get hexed every other minute.
The survivors are gathered around the war table. There's tension in the air. There's also fear. There are not enough guards to hold the castle. Irene has been missing for a while now, and they think that I have left them for good. the Queen still insists on continuing the fight. She asks them to do the impossible. What they need now is a sliver of hope. I've changed my mind. I'll stay.
At last, you see, we will overcome the invasion.
This is not an invasion. I now know what is happening here. The city is a trap. A trap for hunters.
And what would you do?
Spring the trap.
And that's it for now, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching, and until next time, BAFTA!